this recording. Let's open this box. I got a big old box. Let's see who this for. Okay, I can see. Alaskan king crab. Let's see what's in this box. Can't leave the whole box there. Y'all have forced me to do with your videos. Tired of buying crabs. That cost $50 to buy those ones. I ain't got no whole lobster in this thing. Oh, hell no. No whole crab. That's just the ice. These are my little lobsters and all that. That dry ice. I got these. Open up the cracks to be hard. These just to open them up. There also. Smoke crab opener. Open up the shell. Got some new Norwegian. Norway lobsters. That's small. That's completely frozen. I know you got these little bags. Once you bought that, you got these little bag of nothings. There's probably nothing in it. Little pieces of knuckles. That could be a mukbang, so that's two. Gotta get the corn and the rest of the stuff to go with it. I just want to do a quick little unboxing. That's it. Look at the big box. Perishable. And so that's it. Alaskan crabs. I ordered. That's it. That's all. So like, comment, and subscribe. I post this video before I make these crabs. So, I think the total was about 415. That's like 5 pounds. So, that's it. 1 pound broken. Maybe this is 1 pound broken. The knuckles. Remember, this is a video. Quick video. I just need some corn, some potatoes, and a couple of eggs, some sausage. A mug bomb and a little bowl, a small one. This one. I'm gonna need a big bowl with them colossals. Like, comment, and subscribe. Seafood boils coming up. I love you guys. clean this table while cleaning. Later, guys.